I absolutely fucking adore that. My favorite thing was just looking up and seeing Tina practically hauling herself, going, where the fuck? Loved it, loved it. Did you enjoy that? Are you ready to see even more? Thank fuck, because we've just started, so I'll be a little bit if you didn't. Now, was anyone a little emo bitch growing up? But this next number is going to get you all fucking going. Are you ready for it?